Okay, so today we're reviewing another toy that teaches children that are elementary and preschool aged by Safariology. Today it's the life cycle of a monarch butterfly. This kit includes four components, and we'll go over all of those for you. It has the caterpillar, the butterfly, the eggs here. Eggs, of course, on a milkweed leaf, and they look pretty cool. And don't worry, we're going to take them out. Caterpillar here, one of the five instar states, and chrysalis hanging on a little twig. And of course, the star of the show, the monarch butterfly itself. So these are tools that teach. You can't get outside, it's winter time. Ages four and above, what a great opportunity to introduce children to different animals in their life cycles. This is a choking hazard for children 3 years of age and younger. Although in this kit, the parts are a little bit larger than some of the other kits, so I'm not so concerned. It's hand-painted, as are the others. And here's the company that makes them, Safari Limited, Miami Lakes, Florida, safarilimited.com. I purchased all of these on Amazon at full price. So let's go over it. These are some of the pieces. The paintings are pretty good. The textures are very interesting, and I'll show you those individually in a moment. And what a great toy for your child to display on their shelf in their room and to share with their friends what they know about these insects. So let's take a look one by one here. First, we'll pull out the leaf. This is a leaf from a milkweed plant. We have an acre of milkweed plants on my property, so it's a lot of fun to go out and look for monarch eggs and monarch caterpillars. Now, it's easier to find the caterpillars by just looking at the leaves and seeing the chewed holes, and they have chewed holes on that leaf there. Now we're into the caterpillar itself. They go through five stages of caterpillars before they spin that cocoon and become a chrysalis. This thing has all the little feet that it holds onto the milkweed plant with. And then the four limbs, there are six of those, which later will be the feet of the butterfly. And if you don't know already, because they eat milkweed, they're toxic and other bugs don't eat them. And the birds stay away. This is the chrysalis. Now, I like a lot of the textures that they've given here, but keep in mind these are hand-painted. I was not so impressed that they just took black paint and ran it along there. If you've ever seen a chrysalis, they have little gold highlights on them, jewels. And they're really shiny, really dramatic. And those are completely absent here. Now let's look at the butterfly. This is flexible rubber, and the textures are good. There are veins on the wings. The coloration is pretty good, and the dots are pretty good. Thorax looks nice. It would be fuzzy. The tongue on this butterfly is curled up. The antennae are there, and they're interesting. They have 6 feet, and the four legs are foreshortened. And you could bend it, you can shape it, you could toss it around. I think this is going to hold up to children handling it pretty well. So overall, this is a very interesting kit. And it's among my favorites because it's so common, and kids are likely to actually see one later. So it's always exciting if they have a toy that looks somewhat like its natural counterpart. And then when they do get outside and can see them in real life, they're going to already have some pre-knowledge. And they're going to know what they're looking at, and it's really going to enhance their learning experience out of doors. So here's the whole set. What do I think of it? Well, I think it's pretty realistic, and it's a great learning teaching tool. And I think kids are going to enjoy it. These are inexpensive, and I will continue my series here on toys that teach. I definitely recommend this one. Thanks for watching, and I hope you benefited from this review.